So I was just on the phone with a girlfriend, and we were talking about, you know, our dating lives and how we're alpha females, right? And, you know, there are definite patterns. Men are definitely really intimidated and scared by us, and we don't get asked out very often. And so if you don't know what alphas are, I'm going to tell you. So alphas are smart, successful women and men with ongoing war between their heads and their hearts. Alphas have been wounded in childhood, for example, raised to be a boy. If you're a woman, which I was always dressed like a boy, so I think my dad kind of wanted a boy and my mom just dressed me like a boy. It's kind of weird. Or if you're, you know, raised to be a girl if you're a man, because sometimes, you know, same thing, right? Which seems to be the norm for today's 21st century alphas. Now, you might not notice any problems because you're smart and you're successful, right? Seem like everything's going great until you want a long-term relationship. Alpha women are masculine. We intimidate. And the men are feminine. And we don't really like that. Alphas are the smartest, most creative people on the planet. They're also highly susceptible to addiction. They're also very lonely people, because they have trouble finding people they can relate to. This is interesting. So alphas are only 20% of the population and the rest are betas. This means that alpha women, you're only attracted to 20% of the male population, and the other 80% bore you. Those alpha men who make up only 20% of the population, the ones you really only care about, those are the only ones you really want to date. They're not really interested in you. They typically marry beta women, which means it's a rough road for us alpha women. Like, I needed to tell you that. By the way, this is why a lot of women fake beta. I'll tell you what that means. The chicks are like at the party and they're screaming and they're at dinner and they're yelling back at you and they're like, yeah, whatever. And as soon as they're on a date, they're like, oh my gosh, I don't wear glasses. In fact, I'm not a lawyer. No, I don't know. I just, what do you think?